Steve Dangle here in the SDPN studios, and we have a trade, a huge one. Actually, it is kind of literally a huge one. He's big, you see. The Toronto Maple Leafs trade Dryden Hunt to the Calgary Flames in exchange for Radim Zahorna. Real quick, before we get into the action, want to bet? Head over to Sports Interaction. When the puck drops, Sports Interaction has you covered pre-game, live betting on all major sports, baseball starting, and prop bets. Want to bet? Head over to sportsinteraction.com/SDPN and download the Sports Interaction app, but only if you're 19 plus. Please play responsibly. Now, before you ask something snarky like, who the heck is Dryden Hunt? You know who the heck Dryden Hunt is, because I made a video about him getting traded straight up for Dennis Malgin, and 80,000 of you watched it. I was surprised too. Grateful, but surprised. Now, the first thing I want to know about this trade, did the Leafs flight leave Calgary with Zahorna on it? The Leafs were just in Calgary last night. They're going to Vancouver to play a game against them on Saturday night. I want to know if he was there on the plane in time, because Calgary's farm team, where Zahorna was playing, is in Calgary. It's the Wranglers. I didn't know they were called that. Since when were they? That's recent, right? It's recent. And I liked him more than most people, but his analytics were not good. He's a good hustle guy, a good grit guy, a good forechecker. Really, I think he's a grunt, which is, I think, the ideal type of Daryl Sutter player. He had explosive numbers in junior, which was tantalizing and helped get him a contract. He's had some decent productive years in the American Hockey League. This year wasn't really one of them. 4 goals, 5 assists for 9 points in 14 games with the Toronto Marlies. Fine. 9 games with the Leafs, 1 goal. That's one more goal in the NHL this season than any of us. Unless you're in the league and watching our coverage, in which case, thanks. Unless you're Justin Hall, then sorry in general. Cap-Friendly lists both Dryden Hunt and Radim Zahorna as wingers who can play both wings, but generally speaking, whenever I see a winger, I assume that they can play both wings, especially if they're depth guys, on account of they kind of have to in order to stay afloat, in order to stay relevant. Like, listen, if you're one of the high-end guys, if you're Vladimir Tarasenko, you can say, I'm on the right. And guess where you're playing? On the right. Mitch Marner. I don't recall him ever playing left because he's Mitch Marner. That's not who we're talking about. So, who do the Leafs get in Radim Zahorna? This is basically like the paperclip to a house thing when it comes from Dennis Malgin to Radim Zahorna. Dennis Malgin scored a highlight reel goal in the NHL like last week. He's actually been a pretty decent pickup for the Colorado Avalanche. But at the time, it was two guys who couldn't get in the lineup. We're probably going to get put on waivers anyway. So the Leafs and Avalanche came up with a deal that was clever and decent for both sides. This deal aims to be that for Dryden Hunt and Radim Zahorna. Zahorna, by the way, let's get to the good part, especially for your uncle, is 6'6", 220 pounds. That's dumb. That's a large man. Now here's the good news, but we're shoehorning a little bit. Let's be honest. Zahorna, I don't think, is gonna play many games for this team. If he does play games, he's going to supplant like Zach Aston-Reese or something like that. He's going to be a depth guy, like a super depth guy. But here's the good news. In terms of just an exchange of players, Zahorna is 6 inches taller than Dryden Hunt. He's 20, 25 pounds heavier, and he has a higher scoring rate in the American Hockey League than Dryden Hunt did. He's got 29 points in 40 games in the AHL. That's a rate of 0.725 points per game. Also, I don't know if I mentioned this, he's 6'6". That used to be everybody, and now it's kind of extremely rare, and it's fun that the Leafs have that guy. The Leafs need better depth on their wings, especially their left wing, and before you say Matthew Knies, he's probably not going to arrive for about another month. This is a decent deal, probably not the biggest, but you never know who you're going to need in the run up to and in the Stanley Cup playoffs. What do you think of the deal? Leave a comment in the comment box down below. But for now, that is it for this one. Thank you very much for watching. Click like if you like this video. Click subscribe if you really liked it. Tell all your friends you just watched a 10-minute video on Dryden Hunt for Radim Zahorna.